अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, यू आर वाचिंग सर्वस किचन यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड हैप्पी। टुडे व्यूअर्स, वी आर गोइंग टू मेक क्रीमी डिलाइटफुल डिजर्ट दैट लव बाय एवरीवन। एज वी नाउ दैट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक द मैंगो आइसक्रीम विद सिंपल 3 इंग्रेडिएंट्स। द मोस्ट सिंपल रेसिपी ऑफ आइसक्रीम। द इंग्रेडिएंट्स ऑफ मैंगो आइसक्रीम्स आर, आई हैव टेकन मैंगोज ऑलमोस्ट 1 kg, 3 लार्ज मैंगोज, फ्रेश एंड जूसी मैंगोज वी आर गोइंग टू add in the ice cream. And the second ingredient is sugar. We are going to add 4 tablespoons of sugar and 1 cup of whipping cream, the most important ingredient. And the second most important ingredient is milk, 1 liter milk. And we are going to add ice cream in the ice cream stick molds. So let's start making ice cream. For making ice cream, I'm going to add milk, almost 1 liter of milk in a pot, and let it boil. Almost 1 liter of milk recipe, and then add 4 tablespoons of sugar. Now mix the sugar with milk gradually and let it boil. We will mix this mixture for almost 5 to 7 minutes. Ji viewers, cook the milk until it will remain half quantity, half liter. Now milk is boiling and almost ready for ice cream. Now milk become thick and ready for ice cream. On the other hand, peel off the mangoes. We have taken juicy and large mangoes, fresh and healthy. Peel off the mangoes gently and cut it in cubes. We nicely cut the mangoes in cubes, then we will make a pulp of them. Now mango cubes are ready and we are going to punch the mangoes with palm cutter. You can also use blender as well for making mango pulp, but I am using punch cutter for little bit chunky pulp we want. Now pulp is ready with little bit of cube inside. Sweet pulp is ready. And now we will add this pulp in a milk mixture. We are going to add the pulp in the milk mixture and then stir and let it cook for 10 minutes. Cook well and mix it gently. And add the remaining pulp and stir again. Viewers, this is the most sweet recipe of ice cream. You must try at home. Cook till 5 minutes more, then our ice cream mixture will be ready. Then set aside the ice cream mixture in a separate bowl and let it cool for half an hour. And on the other hand, we will whip the whipping cream for the ice cream. Now let's start with the cream. I have taken 1 cup of whipping cream. You can take any brand of whipping cream. I am using beater to beat the whipping cream. You can also use whisk and blender as well. Beat till medium peaks, not stiff peaks. Till medium peaks only. It should be in a runny way. Beat the whipping cream well till medium peaks. You will beat the cream till 5 to 7 minutes. Medium peaks are ready. Cream will look like this. Now add the mango ice cream mixture in the whipping cream bowl. Gradually add the mango ice cream mixture in the whipping cream. Let's start beating. We'll beat the mango ice cream mixture till 5 to 7 minutes more, until lumps should be finished. Add the remaining pulp of ice cream and add in a cream and then beat well. Beat till it becomes fluffy. Now look at this, the creamy texture of the ice cream. Ice cream mixture is almost done. Now it's time to freeze the ice cream. First of all, we are going to add the ice cream mixture in ice cream molds. I have taken 6 colorful ice cream molds for ice cream sticks. Now fill the ice cream mold with the ice cream mixture. I am going to make 6 ice cream sticks and 1 full bowl of ice cream. Viewers, you will see it will be a yummy and creamy ice cream. Viewers, please try this ice cream recipe at home. I hope you will enjoy this recipe. And remaining mixture in the bowl. And now it's time to freeze the ice cream for overnight for 24 hours in the freezer. Now after 24 hours, our ice cream is ready. And look at the creaminess and smoothness of the ice cream. I'm rolling the scoop from the ice cream and look at this. So creamy, healthy and yummy ice cream is ready. I am going to serve the ice cream in an ice cream cup trays. Enjoy this lovely treat in this blazing hot summer. So tasty and unique recipe of ice cream. Serve with almonds. I am going to garnish with almonds and some mango chunks. Now it's time to see the ice cream sticks. Ice cream sticks are almost ready. Now look at the creaminess of the ice cream sticks. So yummy and tasty. The perfect ice cream recipe. Ice cream is perfectly joined. And look at the creaminess and sweetness of these sticks. The yummy mango ice cream recipe. Please viewer, watch my all videos and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. In this way our ice cream is ready. I have garnished with some biscuits, mint leaves and mango chunks. You can garnish with anything you want. You can use Oreo as well. You can also use candy biscuits as well. Must try this recipe at home. So creamy, yummy and healthy and rich ice cream. I hope you enjoyed this video. Inshallah, next time I will make another good recipe. Thank you.